We are following breaking news right now. Emergency crews have been called to a beach in Toms River. We're told some juveniles got trapped while digging in the sand, and the sand around them collapsed. One person has been taken to the hospital. One person is still stuck. This is happening near Seaview Road, I'm told, and we are continuing to work to get more information. Jess?